$20,000 yesterday and I ain't even jump up out the bed. Bag a leg, take a rent and tell he got the bed. Walking like I'm Fred. Bonnie Rubble riding in the bubble, but it's stolen, watching for the feds. Made $20,000 yesterday, little boy, you heard what I said. You came in and rocking the...
It's the Dark Skin Savage, my nigga!
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, I got a fucking headache, bro. From the last video killed me, bro.
Yeah. And don't remind them, bro.
Cause we cutting it out.
They gonna know, bro.
Nah, you ain't cutting shit out.
Fuck, cut it out, bro!
Hey, but today we got another Try Not to Laugh, but it's on a video called Proof. Dark humor is funny as fuck. Mm. So we got some more dark humor in this shit.
Oh man,
the dark humor? Huh? If this shit
this is your type of humor, you better not be no fucked up ass shit.
It's time for you to prove yourself that you're strong, bro. Cause this is some fucked up shit.
Do you laugh, bro?
All right, bro. Look, if I don't laugh this whole video, can we please cut out that other part in that other video?
No, nah, cause you gonna try so hard not to fucking laugh.
Well, nigga, I tried so hard to laugh at that and I laughed.
No, you didn't, bro.
God damn, bro. Bro, look, when you edit it, bro, you gonna literally see I was like this.
But you know that shit was not gonna work, bro. That's the intro.
But nigga, it worked, bro, for a little bit in our lives, bro.
Let's try that. Come on, bro, we'll get speed to it. Let's do it.
Okay, you are. You're like an object, but you're also a living thing.
Am I a woman?
Damn. That shit was bright.
Stupid horse, I just thought of the.
Why would people do that? Like, who the fuck busts nuts in their socks, bro? I mean,
because they don't want a nut all over the place. And I literally just understood that shit, bro. I see that shit all the time, and I'm just like, I don't care.
I never thought about that.
Nah, but why the socks, though? I've never done that shit.
I've never done that shit, bro. But it's just like, nigga, the fact that I see that almost every Try Not to Laugh videos that we did. And it's just like, I'll be like, why is it like that?
I get it. Cum socks. That's why everybody be talking about cum socks.
Because they put their dick in the socks.
Yeah, that should be crispy and shit. Oh, I get it. That's fucking
I just
I never understood that shit until now. That's looking kind of crazy.
This shit made me want to throw up.
Am I dumb?
That shit disgusting.
Great news, I just found out I have the same taste in music as the Nashville Bomb.
Oh my god, it's wow. Quentin Tarantino. Wait, Mr. Tarantino, oh, look.
What the fuck?
It's not Charlie's sister. It's Dixie.
It's not Nick A30. It's Nick A15.
You better clean this shit the fuck up.
Hang on, here you go. Put your arm straight out. Close your eyes. Okay. Now.
Bitch! You fucking hoe.
Or the blue line. This is my
favorite. You fucking hoe.
Well, now you have to share.
I'll tell you what.
Yeah?
If you eat this piece of chocolate, it means you love me.
We're playing that game?
Yes, we're playing that game.
How do I know you love me? Oh shit, I got a boner.
Tell me you're going to hell without telling me you're going to hell.
Alright, I think I got this one. Alright. What were Stephen Hawking's last words?
Tell me that you can't stand children without actually telling me that you can't stand children. I'll go first.
Oh, did me like go, buddy?
Yeah, I think about the duck. Oh, oh, just take this.
Oh, damn, okay.
Oh, shit, that Loki was crazy.
Oh, he's smacking me to the beat. Oh,
baby. Have you been peckish during the night? Only someone's been at me cheese.
Would you punch your girl in the face as hard as you can for $1 billion?
You guys are getting paid?
None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me! If you even cared, you'd actually be here. Oh my god,
you say your name's backward, Regina, which means that you are.
Bro, women aren't funny. Tell me a joke then.
What do you call an alligator detective? An investigator.
Yo, Neil, thank you for the
Happy
five.
Happy birthday, Mike. Just wanted to say I'm blind and I love listening to your streams. Oh, they really cheer me up.
Down three, yo, Neil, you see that?
Wait, what?
64.
Wow, he is a dickhead.
Nah, because he knows.
Because the commenter said he can't see, but he loves his content. And he got three back-to-back snipes and said, oh, wow, did you see that?
Mm-hmm. Nah, but I feel like he knows that the dude was trying to be, because he said he can't hear or some shit at the same time. I feel like he knows the dude was
blind and I.
Yo, Neil, thank you for the
Happy
five.
Happy birthday, Mike. Just wanted to say I'm blind and I love listening to your streams. Oh, they really cheer me up.
Down three, yo, Neil, you see that?
That means
64 bits, 32 bits,
16 bits, 8 bits, 4 bits, 2 bits.
Bro, women aren't funny.
What was that, dog?
Tell me a joke then.
Balls.
Like, oh my.
Oh shit.
Oh, like he just, I think it's saying like the judge you wrongly, and then later on go home and like go through the shit and be like, damn. Oh, I need to send this nigga to jail for not doing shit, and he's living there.
Oh, no,
or I might trip.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's a pervert. Maybe because the dude said, okay, sounds good. Because the dude said you a pervert and you look into 5 to 10 years.
He said okay. You're a pervert, you're looking for attention. He said, oh, okay, take him away.
No, because he's, go back again. Yeah,
press. When the
he's like, oh, okay, sounds perfect.
Sounds perfect.
Can't see the vision, boy, they must be out of focus.
Okay, take him away, take boys.
That's a real hot album, homie, I wonder who wrote it. Oh, shit.
He said, I wonder who wrote it. Oh, shit.
Judge later that night. He's like, wait, what the fuck?
I don't know. I'm not
going. What I want? I ain't know. I said, want my niggas out. Cut the check. Bust it down. Bust it. Turn your goofy down. I'm gonna do slip for you. Got it right now.
Sick, the woman plays like shit. That's what I'm trying to say.
So, yo, this nigga gonna smack himself, bro.
Yeah, nope.
Oh my god.
Massive, we almost done.
It's massive.
We almost done.
That kind of nigga, man. Fuck that.
Yep. We almost.
My art! I loved her!
Lesbian. Les. Bien. Lebsian. Beans. Snail. Baseball. Baby. Na 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 na. Alien. Bible. Beep.
Wow.
Ass. Ah! Lil Nas. Hey,
it's all a question for men. What are you doing in the bathroom and why the fuck is it taking you that long to poop?
Quite simple.
So a C sharp minor chord is simply the notes C sharp, E, and G sharp.
Just a regular minor chord.
You're insecure.
My dad's generation had Wonder Woman. My generation has to wonder if she's a woman.
Jabria, can you rap like you're in the 90s?
Yes!
Alright, let's keep it smooth.
It was all a dream. I used to read Hot Light magazine. Salt and pepper with Blue's Clues on my TV screen. Hanging drawings on my wall. Every Saturday, Rugrats with a little Dragon Ball. I used to skip rocks, selling blow pops. Roaming streets with Lori, wishing we could find a plot. Way back when I had the Barbies and the Brats with the hat to match. Remember Ash and Chew? Because you never thought that preschool would be this hard. Now I'm in the limelight, cause LeBron tight. Disney every day with every yo, the mermaid. A raw sister, the opposite of a killer. Remember when I used to eat veggies for dinner? Peace to Miss Karen, Mr. Say, all my peeps. Of course, LeBron's mom and Miss Reese. We going up like I thought I would. We're from the crypt and nap time. Turn off the nooks, it's all good.
Yeah. Why did he ask?
And if you don't know, now you know. Teachers.
Alright, good job.
I feel like a woman.
The money real long.
I'm taking her phone.
I said, what?
I'm keeping it back.
Cause you know how, like, but I remember shit. I remember, you know how, like, women, like, sports, like, yeah. They don't get that much audience.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So he was saying, like, it felt
like a woman.
He said, players walking out to empty stadium because of Corona.
Yeah.
And he said, I felt like I'm a woman because.
I feel like a woman.
The money real long.
I'm taking her phone. I'm giving it back. They're really strong.
I was home with my kids, my bitch, I'm a mother.
No father.
Oh, the R2-D2 thigh highs stay on during sex.
All right, fine. But you know what sound you have to make when you orgasm?
I know you real, but I'm realer. Certified West Coast kitty cat. I kill a guy, kill that cat. That's why she feel like that.
I got bitches off the sand. Bitch, I got a...
Girl, no way. I'm a Taurus. We're so compatible.
It's gonna hurt it to stand. Spitting your blood in the sink.
Fast read it, bro. I don't know what it is. She said, me being up. Damn, bro, this shit is fucking. He said, me beating up the black guy who tried to rob me. He said, sir, you're under arrest. What? For impersonating a cop.
Did y'all see like the steps, like the process of him going to jail?
Yeah.
The jail kept flipping the joint. It was like he was in the fucking jail. He was in the joint, and then he went to the courtroom, and then he was in the prison.
Yeah,
that was fucked up.
Hey man, let us know what y'all think about this proof. Dog humor ain't funny.
I didn't laugh. Now I want to see niggas in the comments talking about something. But I'm tired. There's nothing wrong there. Like, nigga, that's the whole point of trying to laugh, but you don't laugh. That's that last one, the second to the last one we got, but that nigga kicked the shit out of that camera, bro.
That nigga said, we got niggas set.
Like, bro, it's just the sounds, bro. Like, I think I'm more, like, bro, sounds, like, when sounds happen, like, when niggas hit shit or when shit get hit, like, the sound effects, that shit be getting me.
Yeah.
Hey man, but thank you guys for tuning into this video. Leave a comment down below what you guys think, and let us know if you guys want to see more of this funny ass video, man. And please don't forget to
like, share, and subscribe if you do. God loves you, God bless you, and Weezy out of here.